Hey, what's it, Monty? Oh, Nito, let's go.
Wait, can I try this one?
That's pretty good.
Came to the football field. A lot of the guys wanted to play football for a little bit, so we all met up. These are all my high school buddies. We're gonna play a few games. What's up, Adam?
What's up, boys? We out here. You know, we live. 5 million subscribers. Let's get to 6, though. Let's get to 6. We're 10K away. Let's get there, bro. Make sure you like, share the video, send it to all your buddies. I don't know what else to say.
We're not even close to 10K.
We're close, right? We're close.
Yeah, we'll get there.
Oh, no.
Look out! Smoke!
Yeah, J2.
Hey, where you at?
Talk that talk.
They come.
Decided to come back to the East Bay because one, the new variant of COVID is happening again at my school, so they told everybody to leave. Shut down all of our facilities so we can't lift. Correct. Our public gym was closed because of Christmas break. So I figured might as well come home, hang out with everybody else that are my friends from high school. And we're playing some football today.
Let's go, Miggy, let's go. Talk that talk. Talk that talk. Let's go. Is that touchdown?
Are we on that? We on that? Oh!
Hey, that's what you first think, boy.
This time I know, I know, I know. There's no looking back. It's all in the past. All that you'll go, you'll go, you'll go. What we had is making me sad. You keep saying. You
hate me. Kind of a long morning so far. I just got back to San Francisco because they're reopening our facilities, which is why I left home. First place, but they reopened our facility, so now we can go back, lift in our own weight room, and use our old facilities again.
Gotta change real quick because I'm meeting up with Owen to go to Fitness 19 for about an hour or two. Then we're gonna go for
you vibing, slow grinding, throwing that back, bumping throw bass, baby. You bad, yes, she bad.
Jesse,
let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Real OG.
I'm the real OG, bro. I'm the real Hayes.
From the dorms. From the dorms. Let's go.
9-4.
Alright, man. Have a good lift. Just got to the field and it is very cold. I'm also in a t-shirt and some shorts, so that's not helping my case, but it's pretty cold outside today. Like I said, December is usually where it gets the coldest. It gets to about like 50. To 60, but that's California weather also, so it's nothing like the East Coast. We're gonna go to the locker room, grab our stuff, then Owen and I are gonna throw. Waiting for Owen right now. Nito is actually running, but for now I'm just gonna eat my Chipotle until Owen gets here.
Oh, I can't get it.
Oh! Do you wanna be in the vlog?
Of course.
Alright, introduce yourself to the vlog.
Hi, I'm Monty Sunderland. I throw Chad. I spray guys out. Here
Let's go, Monty.
I have a dirty Snapdragon.
Yeah, Monty's pretty good at baseball.
My changeup, dirty.
Absolutely.
Are you good at Fortnite?
Monty's got to be good at Fortnite.
Of course. What?
I don't care about this.
No questions asked.
Me, Nito, and Owen have been running trios on Fortnite and just winning consistently.
That's Cap.
I'm throwing with my sneaky link today.
Yeah.
Well, that's, you're pretty funny.
Really quick, here's what the field looks like now. Our field's pretty good at draining, so every single time it pours, the next few days it'll be bad. But as of now, it's a lot better than the last video where there are literally puddles in the outfield. Never ride in a limousine before your whole
past time. Yo, yo,
yo, yo, yo,
yo, yo, yo,
bunch of beasts.
It's a great day at work.
Great day to throw some Chad.
Sure, Monty. Monty had a good bullpen today.
Is that nice and easy? Still Chad, though.
Yeah.
Some nice blue cheese.
Super long day at the field today. As you can tell, it's dark, so that's just how long we've been at the field for. Pretty much done for the day. Me, Owen, and Riley are gonna go play Fortnite for probably the rest of the night, and then we'll do the same thing tomorrow.